You guys remember, I'm going to see the video where I actually ripped the towel and I put the headband, like the Rambo headband on there. That was just a piece of shit towel. I ripped a piece off of it and I tied it on my head because I used to sweat really bad when I trained. That was the video where it all started. And that was training for my first Miss Olympia. I was 25 years old.
Our life is a constant battle. I truly believe, you know, it's not how hard you can hit, it's how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, because that's really what does make the difference in your life. It really does.
It's the mental capacity to go to the gym and stay consistent, just like anything. I challenged myself every day when I went to the gym and said, okay, can I be stronger this week? Can I do this movement and feel better about it from the week prior? What challenges can I face?
Challenge. I love it. You know, I love being told no.
What motivates you, you know? For me, it's like, challenges that people don't think are attainable. NC 12.